if you ever go over to Ireland now, then take a tip from me. Close your mouth and open your eyes and don't you make so free. You find the Condies over there and that's the green at all. For one of them made a fool of me way down in Donegal. Harry Tucker and the Zaxter, he was walking down the lane. She says, now don't get funny, or if you do, I'll scream. He gave her a wink and what do you think? She right away got sore. Stretched his nose and tore his nose in the town of Oranmore. Oh, we then went over to Galway to the town of Oranmore. And there he met Lassie and Mary Ann Gilmore. She says, hello, there, stranger, I never saw you before. And we don't like tramps or hobos in the town of Oranmore. Harry Tucker and the Zaxter, he was walking down the lane. She says, no, don't get funny, or if you do, I'll scream. He gave her a wink and what do you think? She right away got sore. Stretched his nose and tore his nose in the town of Oranmore. Oh, we then went over to Dublin, to that city of great fame. And walking down O'Connell Street, he met a homely dame. She says, hello, the Yankee, I never saw you before. And you're far from home and dear old home and dear old Dublin town. Harry Tucker and the Zaxter, he was walking down the street. She says, I'm awful hungry, now what are we going to eat? He took her into Cleary's, the great shop of renown. And upon me, so she swiped his nose in dear old Dublin town.